I made these rattles to be used in anti-fur demonstrations. They're objects of transformation. Rattles are objects in indigenous cultures of transformation. That's what I feel like we need.
Karen started making these rattles for a Day of the Dead protest at SeaWorld. The way that the animals are poised on each of the rattles shows their vulnerability and how fragile they are in the rest of the world in a really creative way.
It's not the time to be complacent. It's the time to take action.